Did you know that Diego Maradona once had an extraordinary encounter inside a prison when he played football with the infamous drug lord Pablo Escobar? Maradona recounted, "In 1991, Pablo Escobar invited me to play football with him in prison. We played a match and everyone had fun. Later, we partied with the most beautiful girls I have ever seen in my life. All of this in a prison. I couldn't believe it."